Been an excellent game of football. Still time left though for Juventus to change history. Gunter looking for the passion from his teammates. Cicinio will just take a few seconds over this one, but Roma edge closer and closer to four wins from four. And a terrific start to the season. The referee decides the throw is going to go Juve's way. And it's a good situation here for Chiellini. Get a long throw into the box. Here it comes. La Quinta! It's in the back of the net! The long throw! And La Quinta! Right at the death! Scores the equaliser! Breaks Roman hearts! And La Quinta's header! Puts the ball away. It's his third goal of the season. Remarkable turnaround of events. Chiellini launching the ball in there. It was a striker's goal, back header. Just put it over the keeper. And despite Juan's lunge to get the ball, it was well over the line. And La Quinta, I think, has rescued a point for Juventus. Well, makes us